And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.